Hello and welcome to another box opening for old Marvel trading cards. This time it's 1993 Marvel Masterpieces by Skybox. And the base set has 90 cards. There's only one chase card set, which is from the X-Men 2099 series. And there's 36 packs in the box and 6 cards per pack. So I should be able to complete the set with the box. As you can see, this box is limited to 350,000, which is insane compared to newer boxes. And the previous set from 1992 was all Joe Jusko art, and the 1994 set was all Greg and Tim Hildebrand artwork. But this one is a bit of a mix-up of several artists, but they still should look very nice. Mostly I'm hoping that the cards aren't too stuck, because sometimes these old cards are a bit sticky, and we'll see. So let's just get right into it. So the odds for the X-Men 2099 chase cards are 1 in 9 packs, so I won't be able to complete them with this set. But that's none of concern. I'm hoping I can complete the base set, so the cards are not sticky. That's nice. So here we have Havoc and Thunderstrike by Joe Jusko, and a nice She-Hulk by Joe Jusko, and a Carnage by Joe Jusko. But like I said, they're not all by Joe Jusko. Sasquatch and Deadpool. And I will check if I can get the complete base set, but if not, I think I can complete the set anyways, because I already have a lot of the cards. Here we have Cyber. Here's a nice Captain America by Jim Steranko. Oh, but these are a bit sticky. Hopefully the cards are not damaged. Beast. Vengeance. Oh, that's not good. Nova. And Hulk 2019. And oh, this one is certainly damaged. That's annoying. But at least not all of them will be like that. Hopefully. Here we have Strife. Venom by Dave Dorman. Longshot. Namor by Jim Steranko. Archangel and Jean Grey. So after I've opened all the packs, I will sort them, and afterwards I'll do a recap and show you what the set looks like. Completed. Rhino, Adam Warlock, Hulk, looks like Sienkiewicz, Red Skull, Vision, and the checklist. And when I'm feeling I'm getting too much duplicates, I will skip the video ahead. Here we have Forge, Kingpin, and another Kingpin in the same pack. That's annoying. Also, there some cards are definitely damaged. That sucks. Wow. Okay, Black Knight, but he's completely destroyed. This sucks. Colossus and Annihilus by Glenn Fabry, also very nice. And these cards are still easily available on eBay and stuff like that. Here we have Hercules in his, I think, Forceworks armor, terrible. Glenn Fabry, Doctor Doom, very nice image. Sabretooth by Sienkiewicz, also very nice. Bishop, Captain Britain, and Magneto. Daredevil bei Tristan, Spider-Woman bei Tristan, Absorbing Man and War Machine, Vulture bei Sienkiewicz and Polaris bei Dan Lawless. Cyclops, Lilith, Silver Surfer, very nice one, I think this is Julie Bell, Vulture 2099, and Iron Fist by Joe Jusco, and US Agent. Domino, Thor, Falcon, Storm, and Terex, and Psylocke by Julie Bell. Some really nice images, but the masterpiece sets of the 90s were all very nice. Cable by Dan Brereton. Thunderstrike, oh, and another sticky ones, Havoc, slightly damaged, and Carnage, slightly damaged, She-Hulk, and Deadpool again. Hulk. Vision, and here we have one of the X-Men 2099 chase cards, which is Skullfire. They look pretty nice, but X-Men 2009 is not very interesting as a cards, at least for me. Gambit, Mystique, slightly damaged, what, it's annoying. And Black Widow, slightly damaged. So hopefully I can complete the set with non-damaged cards, but we will see. And Jean Grey. Oh, and these are very sticky, so this Hercules is damaged. And this Doctor Doom is also damaged, but I already pulled those, so it's not that bad. Sabretooth, Bishop slightly damaged. And Captain Britain slightly damaged, already pulled those two. Deadpool, Sasquatch damaged, Adam Warlock, Rhino, Hulk, and Red Skull again. So your best bet if you want the set is just to buy a complete one and not open a box, Nova, since they seem very damaged sometimes. Hulk 2099, Forge again, Kingpin again, Black Knight, Colossus. But as you can see, very cool images, nice painted ones. And here we have Magneto again, Domino, Thor, Falcon, Storm again, and Terex. Vision, another checklist, Daredevil, Spider-Woman, Absorbing Man, and War Machine. Annihilus, Cyclops, Lilith, Silver Surfer, Vulture 2099 and Iron Fist. Red Skull and the Damaged Checklist, and another of the X-Men 2099, Xian, Punisher 2099, Puma, and Wolverine by Bill Sienkiewicz. Iron Man, Doctor Strange, Shatterstar, Drax the Destroyer, Abomination, and Red Skull again. Darkhawk, Typhoid Mary, Spider-Man 2099, Cannonball, Spider-Man, The Thing, Gambit, Mystique, Black Widow, Punisher 2099, Puma, and Wolverine again. Adam Warlock, Rhino, and another of the X-Men 2099, Bloodhawk, Falcon, Terex, and so here's what I got out of this 1993 Marvel Masterpieces box. I was able to complete the set. I even completed it a second time, but the second set has a few cards with damages due to them being stuck together, which is a bit annoying, but with these old cards this sometimes happens, and at least I did get one set complete without damaged cards, which is very nice. My favorite card by far is this Doctor Doom by Glenn Fabry, but there's also some other very cool artists. Joe Jusco drew a very some very nice cards, and Julie Bell also did some nice cards. And the character choices are a bit odd for the set. Like usually you only have a 90 card set, and there's a lot of 2099 characters in here because they were hot at that time, but nowadays most people don't care for them anymore. And most images look really cool. There's only a few ones that are a bit bad, like this Abomination looks a bit stupid, but nonetheless a cool set. Well, because why would you include Typhoid Mary in a 90 card set? Or this Sasquatch also doesn't look that good, and this Nightcrawler is a bit wonky, but still a very cool set. And here are the chase cards I found these three. I was supposed to pull four from the box, but I guess Skybox shafted me a little bit on that one, and these two I already had previously. And then I filled up the page with this Ghost Rider from Bill Sienkiewicz, which I also thought looked very cool, and the triptych cards from Jim Steranko, the only three cards he drew for this set. This looks really amazing, and this is also something that's very stupid to me, why they didn't put them together in the set itself, but I guess they thought if they did that, they would be questioned why they wouldn't do it more, because as you can see, they put Human Torch here, Namor here, and what's funny is all the pages have the same color of lettering. It always differs from page to page. And then you have two standouts, which is Doctor Strange, which was obviously supposed on this side where Captain America resides, but I guess they messed it up a bit. And all the other pages always have the same color of lettering on them. And like I said, it's a very cool set, but it's not viable to buy a box of these, because if you're unlucky, all the cards are damaged. And I guess a box is too expensive for that, so it's better for you to look out for a complete set on eBay. I don't think they are very expensive, but I haven't checked. And I hope you enjoyed the video. If you like it, I've got more of those box openings on my channel. Maybe check them out. And maybe till next time. Bye bye.